All right. This is part two of GTA 3. Let's get it. The thumbnails in this game are gonna be kind of lame.
Some Diablo scumbag has been pimping his scuzzy bitches in my backyard. Go and take care of things for me. If you need a piece, go around back of Amnu Nation opposite the subway.
Yeah, I used to think those cars were so cool. I already got $16,000. Why is there two guns? Damn, you just gave me a bunch of ammo.
I don't need to send the ID. You look trustworthy.
I don't like how I can't get guns. Where's this guy? Oh. Can't shoot and drive at the same time. Oh, we're gonna ram him. Oh, he stopped. Oh, sir, you have a shotgun. That was buggy, so.
Policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
I can't fit a lot in that car. Yo. This is the slowest getaway. We'll get that lady right ahead of us. We have the slowest car. Now we're gonna get her and her. I don't think it's that hard to get all of them. But we're not gonna be able to. Not with this car. Not with starting with the star. Then we'll get that one. I thought about getting that jump, but this car is really slow.
I used to be a model.
Didn't know we had three already. Oops. Get in the car, lady. Alright, I'm gonna go for the short thing. Pick this lady up here. Avoid hitting the cop. Drop these two off real quick. I'm pretty sure it said we need at least four. There's five. I don't think we'll make it with the rest. Not if I drive like that. What the hell are you doing down here, lady? I don't think we make it back. Nah. If I had another minute, full minute, maybe. No, like another 15 seconds, I would have had it. Alright, I'm gonna go back up there real quick. No, I am not stopping. My car. There it is. Damn, this thing is a lot faster. Anything else I've used so far? It's almost too fast for its own good. It's really... Ooh, that guy was close. It's really hard to drive.
Chunky Lee Chung is pushing Spank for some new gang from Columbia or Colorado or something. I'm not really sure. Who needs details? Anyway, he's got a noodle stand down in Chinatown. That rat has sold his last stir fry. I want you to take him out. If you need a piece, go around back of ammunition opposite the subway. Sort yourself with a nine. You know where it is, right? Well, remember, just watch your back in Chinatown. It's Triad territory.
I will go there and grab some more ammo. Maybe not. God, there's so many people. Oh, there's a lot of them. You're running away from my car, guy. Car. Already lost my fast car. We ain't going nowhere, bro. Can shoot. Will you aim at the right guy? God, the game is hard sometimes. Only because it's so old. Yo, the constant honking of the horns triggers me. Thank you. juke me out.
All right, we're gonna hit the payroll van. It leaves the edge of Chinatown every day. Bullets won't even dent the van's armor, so get a car and ram it off the road. Now hit it hard, and the punk-ass security guard should bail. And take it to the warehouse at the docks, and my guys are gonna take over from there. Now it won't be doing its rounds all day, so don't hang around.
Okay. My car just disappears.
I gotta go on vacation.
Young man.
Get in the truck, bro. Wait, so I want to cause damage to it, yeah? I wasn't paying attention, I'll be honest. So I got the cops after me, and I gotta cause damage to that truck. I really need one of these cops to leave me alone. You literally ran right into him. One more good hit. I don't know what's happening. Can I do this with cops after me? Because these cops are not going to leave me alone. And I'm not going to lose them with this damn truck. Cops just magically disappear. I'm about it. No, I don't have a ride. I don't know, cars in this game had alarms. What the hell is that? Phone?
Sweet, she purrs, you know what I mean? Oh, here's the guy I was telling you about. Alright, listen, this guy ain't Italian and he's no mechanic, but he could get things fixed. This is Pop's capo, Tony Cipriani.
Yeah, I'm Tony Cipriani.
Take him to Mama's restaurant at St. Mark's.
Alright.
Now listen to me. I'm planning a job that needs a good driver, so drop by sometime later, okay?
Okay, kid, drive me to the laundry in Chinatown first. I got a bit of business to take care of. Those washer women ain't been paying their protection money. And watch the car. Joey just fixed this junk heap. So no fancy crap, okay?
Damn. I'll be good with the car. As I about ran it several times. Bill just walks around town with a freaking baseball bat.
Wait here. Keep the engine running. This ain't a social call.
My money, my problem. Getting up all in my fanny ass.
Oh, why would you go in there with a baseball bat?
It's a triad ambush! Get us out of here, kid!
Well, that was pretty easy.
Triads think they can mess with me. The triads. With me. Drop by later and give them something to launder. Their own blood-stained clothes.
Mission passed. Oh shit, I'm right here. Uzi is now in stock.
Take a seat, kid. Take a goddamn seat. So the laundry won't pay any protection, huh? The triads think they can mess with me? Let's teach these would-be tough guys what it means to be a tough guy.
No son of mine gets a fight them
triads. Sorry, Ma. Yes, Ma. I want you to destroy their laundry vans and mangle any triad gimp that gets in your way.
Okay.
Paul can supply you with what you're gonna need.
So, am I stealing their vans? Oh, they know something's up.
Ah!
The aiming of this game is something else. Right behind a cop. No big deal. This might take a minute. Get out!
Get off the road!
Alright, there was a... What the hell? Why am I spinning like this? Health down here, wasn't there? Yeah. I'm gonna say if I can't drive through this fence, I'm gonna be mad. No, why do you move? Hummer would be good for this, probably. He said the 8-ball guy would give me something. He felt like giving me like a grenade or something. Just ramming into these things are not working. I mean, it is, but it's gonna take forever. This fan is bouncing. Oh, this guy's getting rammed. What are you giving me? Grenades? I don't think that's as useful as you think it is. I'm gonna end this part here. If you watched, I appreciate it. I hope you liked it, and I hope you have a good rest of your day. Peace.